Okay, let's put this in single instruction mode and do the first instruction, which is a branch. So now it's branched to 10, and now we'll put it in run and let it go run the rest of the program at full speed. So it's looping right now because it was waiting on status from the card reader, and I don't have the card reader enabled, but I'll run that test in a little bit. Bye.